out. I don't think my voice sounds the way it sounds when I record it. I mean, in my head, my voice sounds different.
Do you cut your own voice out then when you do these little things, or do you like leave your voice in?
Yeah.
You leave your voice in.
Yeah. You didn't see the.
Are you warm enough here? You've got your neck shut. That's what my mum says. Come on.
Добър ден!
Браво! Ти говориш български?
Да, малко.
Браво! Можеш ли да се представиш на български?
Okay, I'm stuck. I know it's something about Bulgarian, but you've lost
me there. You can. Could you present yourself in Bulgarian?
Okay. Добър ден! Аз се Сара. Аз харесвам Расува.
Настен.
Голяма стена. We're not Gogodinis. Tea Kexi?
Добре! Браво, сър! Let's try in English.
Go on then.
So you draw on a wall?
Yeah. I do large scale murals on walls outside and also interiors, smaller walls inside buildings. Yeah.
Really cool. How long do you do this?
For 13 years, alongside my graphic design and illustration.
Nice.
Yeah.
And what are you doing in Bulgaria?
About 12, 13 years ago, my mum bought a house out here. And then a few years after that, I decided to buy in the same village as her as a side project and visit every summer. And then a few years ago, decided to move out here once my work was... could be based anywhere for projects. Yeah,
really cool.
Yeah,
great. So do you like it here? How do you see it?
I like Bulgaria because I like the culture, and I've always liked the Balkan countries. The food and the weather is nice, so yeah, it just seemed like a good idea to come and do some exploring and outdoorsy stuff, gardening. Yeah,
yeah.
Suits me.
Sorry, how do you find your clients? Do you have a lot of clients here, people to work for?
I get a lot of my clients through like word of mouth and visiting my website and from seeing my artwork around. So I get people coming, emailing me directly at my website mostly. And as well through contacts and, you know, recommendations. Yeah.
Could you tell us more about this project that you said on spring for in spring?
This year.
Yeah, this year. Yeah,
It's a project that I want to do where I'm wanting to try and get as many artists as I can involved to paint different rare species of wildflowers and perhaps, you know, animals native to Bulgaria, and to like offer educational sessions, whether they're connected to artwork, you know, drawing the plants, to basically teach them about the importance of them and maybe respect them a lot more for the younger generations. Yeah.
And where it will be?
Well, at the minute, because I'm based down in South Bulgaria at the moment, it would be I would be beginning it there mostly, but hopefully it can spread further if it gets interest and I can keep a momentum going with it. Yeah.
Thank you. We'll keep an eye on you with all the projects and all your arts.
Yeah,
thank
sure.
for your time.
No, thank you.
Bye.